Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to model composite in Ls Proposed for Ls-Dyna. Let's get started. First of all, we will create a surface. In order to do that, let's click on Element and Mesh, then Shape Measure. From Entity, we will select Foreign Shell. And let's enter the coordinate of P1 as 0, 0, 0. And for P2, 1, 0, 0. For P3, 1, 1, 0. The last coordinate for P4, 0, 1, 0. Here, I didn't mention about the units. Ls-Dyna don't have any unit system. Before starting the modeling, you should always select the appropriate unit system. In this example, I will show you only how to model in composite, so I will not mention about the units. I will use only the parameters. Let's increase our number of elements in X direction to 10, and for Y direction, let's enter 10 and then click on create. As you can see, when you hit the create button, the Ls Proposed highlights the model. And then click on accept and done. While modeling composite, you can either use global direction or local direction. In this example, I will show you how to model in local direction. So we have to create a local coordinate system. Let's go to modeling part, then create entity. Under the define, there is a coordinate. And let's select create. From type, you can select nodes, system, or vector. In this example, I will select nodes. Also, you can enter the title for your coordinate system. For P1, I will select the center of the coordinate system, and I will select an arbitrary node from our model. N2 indicates the direction. Here, you can change the direction. I will use the direction as X, and I will select the second node. N3 indicates XY plane, and I will select the third node. When you select the third node, you see it's the coordinate system is highlighted. Then click on apply and done. Now I will create a material card, but I will not enter the material values. I will just use this material card in part composite while modeling the composite. You can easily create material card from keyword manager. When you click on all button, you can see all the cards in Ls Proposed. From material, you can create material cards. Let's create laminated composite fabric material card for this example. Double click on material. Let's give the new ID. And here I will only enter the AOPT, which means material access option, from that dot. When you click on that dot, a pop-up and pop-up window will open, and from here I will select the coordinate nodes which we have created before, and done, accept, done. Then let's click on collapse all and let's go to part. While modeling composites, you can either use composite and composite long cards. In this example, I will use composite long. They are the same. Let's click on new ID. From L-form element formulation options, you can change element formulation for your model, shear correction factor, and location of reference surface. Here, I will enter -1. -1 means bottom surface. It means that our thickness will be in the same direction as normals. We will check the normals after defining this card. and we will check the thickness direction. From MID1, we will select the material. Click on that, and from pop-up window, select the material. As you remember, our local coordinate system has been defined in this material card. This part composite long card will read this material data and the local coordinate system inside this material card. Click on done. From tick 1, we will enter the thickness of our model. Let's enter 0.01 as the thickness. From B2, we have a material angle for integration point I, which means the first ply. Let's enter 0 and then let's click on insert. And as you can see here, it's listed that our first ply has been created. Let's change the B1 as 45, which means our second ply will have 45 degree, and I will not change the thickness of the second ply, and click on insert. For third ply, I will enter 90 degree, click on insert. For fourth layer, I will use minus 45 and click on insert. And the last one is clicking on accept. As you can see in the list, we have 4 layers and all layers has the same thickness, which is 0.01 unit. And first layer has 0 material angle, layer 2 has 45 degree, layer 3 90, layer 4 minus 45. Let's click on done and done. We have created part composite long card, but we haven't associated the we created part composite, but we didn't associate the part composite long card with our surface. Now we will associate the part composite with our surface. Let's click on element tool, move or copy. From PID and plist, we will select our part composite long. Then I will select the part and click on apply. As you can see, when click on apply, the surface color has been changed. This means our model changed to a different ID, which we have selected from here as part composite long. Click on accept, done. Now let's check the normal of the surface. From normals, select the entity type as shells and show normal. From selection toolbar, we will select by part and click on part. As you can see, our normals are in Z directions, which means that we have already selected NLOG in part composite long card as -1. So it indicates that the surface thickness will be given in Z direction. So let's check the direction of the thickness. From model, let's select appearance and the thickness. Let's zoom in to our surface and select the surface. As you can see, the thickness of the surface has given in Z direction. So the thickness is in correct direction. Let's uncheck the tick and all visible done. Now, the last step is to check the material angle of this ply. Let's go to element tool, identify and composite. From part composite, I will select our surface. From layer list, you can select the layers. Let's select a couple of elements from our model and click on layer 1 from layer list. As you can see, the black line is parallel to the local x direction, which means it has 0 degree. So our first ply has the correct material angle. Let's click on layer 2. When we click on layer 2, the 45 degrees should be in between positive x and positive y directions. Let's check it. As you can see, the surface has 45 degrees in layer 2. And for layer 3, we will have 90 degrees, which means when I click on layer 3, oh, there's a problem here. Before continuing, let me check the part composite. Sometimes Ls-Dyna post enters a bug. So actually it's correctly defined, but I will change composite long card to composite. Let's click on transfer, select part composite, delete the origin, select all, transfer, okay, done. Let's check it again for composite. As you remember, I have already talked about the composite and composite long cards, and I have told that the two cards has the same parameters. You can either use composite or composite long, it doesn't matter. So here you can see we have four layers. Let's again go to identify, composite, part 2, layer 1, and select a couple of elements from our model. Click on layer 2, okay. Layer 3. Actually, there is a problem with our Ls-Dyna post. So I want to save this model file. Say keyword as. I will save it to here. try.k, okay, and save this model. I saved the model and reopen the model again with Ls-Dyna post, and let's check it again. Identify, composite, from layer 1, let's select a couple of elements, then let's go to layer 2. As you can see, it has 45 degree, and this from local coordinate system you can see 45 degrees between positive x and y direction. Let's check layer 3, 90 degree, which means they should be in y direction, and the last one is minus 45 degree. As you can see, minus 45 degrees in negative x direction, positive y direction. You can also select all the elements in the surface, as you can see. Let's check it again. Layer 1, all the black lines are in 0 degree, and the second one is layer 2, 45 degree, and as you can see, our model, our layer has 45 degree in all elements. The last one is layer 3, which means 90 degree, and all elements have the same direction. And the last one, layer 4, minus 45, and they all have the same direction. Let's click on clear all and done. So sometimes Ls-Dyna post enters bug. When it happens, save the model and open the model again, and the problem will be fixed. So in this video I showed you how to model composite for Ls-Dyna post, and if you have any question, please write on the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel for new videos. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.